Hi friends, it's Roxiano here, and I'm here on the morning of the farming release. So I'm gonna go in the Gotchiverse, survey two parcels, then I'm gonna craft some reservoirs and harvesters.
Alright guys, I'm here in the Gotchiverse.
It is surveying right now.
Surveying a parcel reveals how much crypto is stored within your land NFT. This can only be withdrawn by farming using harvester NFTs.
Oh, look at that! It did it! This is all the alchemica I have here. Did I get lucky or did I not? Let's see. Oh, I rolled low. My luck is always bad with this kind of stuff. Anyway, I'm gonna empty the reservoirs. Hours remaining until I can empty reservoirs again. Let's channel. So like always, the channeling amount went straight to my MetaMask wallet. Crafting table. Recipe book. I can get all the harvesters and all the reservoirs for each of the alchemicas. And a maker. So if you don't know the difference between the harvesters and the reservoirs, the harvesters is what collects the alchemica, and the reservoirs are what stores them for you to withdraw. So the harvesters will stop harvesting if the reservoir capacity is full. I need one of each of these. I feel a little bit better seeing other people also getting wrecked. This person has a spacious parcel. They got 152,000 FUD and they should have gotten 226,000. So that person also had a pretty unlucky roll. Alright, I'm gonna go survey my other parcel. But let's see if I get a lucky roll this time. Survey parcel. Did it work? Error? What? Wait. Okay, the results are in. I got 26,000 FUD, and the average is 28,000. So it's 2,000 FUD under, which is okay. It's definitely luckier than the other parcel that I just rolled on. It is about the average, like almost at the average. So let's put the reservoirs on this one first. Where did the harvesters go? Let me refresh. All right, let's go back to crafting. There are only 300 people online doing the building right now. Craft one of these babies. And I don't want it to take forever. I don't got all day.
How often are you planning to drain your reservoirs?
Whenever I'm supposed to, I guess.
No futuristic.
Alright, now I have FUD reservoir, FOMO reservoir, Alpha reservoir, and Keck reservoir. I have a FOMO harvester too, which I will put down, but I just need the reservoirs for now on this parcel. So let's go into build mode. This is so hard to know where they should go, y'all. That'll be fine, I think. I wish I could place them all and then just equip them with one transaction. But I can only place them one at a time. Alright, there it is. It's here now. 0.4 keck. And I can only remove that to refresh it and claim the 0.4 keck every 8 hours? Like, I know if I upgrade it to higher levels, the capacity will increase. And then after I craft all of these, I can upgrade any of them. So there's a lot of options to explore, guys.
Upgrading a farming NFT costs varying amounts of alchemica. By upgrading a harvester's level, it makes it farm crypto faster. By upgrading a reservoir's level, it increases the capacity that it holds for withdrawal.
Alright friends, here we are on my District 18 parcel, and it's got all of the reservoirs here in this row, and then the harvesters here on this row. So hopefully they will accumulate. Oh look! Before I upgrade anything, I need to craft a maker. Because a maker allows simultaneous upgrading.
Actually, guys, since recording this, I realized that I do not need a maker right away, because since glitter is so cheap right now and easily attainable through staking, upgrading quickly should not be a problem.
But it'll be a while until I reach the amount I need to craft this, I think. I just need a lot more FUD and FOMO. But I think I'm done here for today, and we will check back later. Alright friends, I'm back wearing different clothes because it is a few days later, and I wanted to catch you up with the maths that I have done. Firstly, I will show you all the alchemica I have farmed so far. So I'm going to go to my District 18 parcel, because that one has more alchemica in it, and that is the one I have done the math around. It is closest to the average, it is just below the average. So maybe it'll be the most relatable numbers for the audience in question. So after 2 days, I have claimed this, and on the third day, I've gotten this. The amount inside the parcel is roughly 1,400 US dollars. At the current rates, I calculated that it would take around 20 years to farm all of that with just the level 1 installations. However, if I were to upgrade all of the installations, the harvesters and reservoirs, to level 2s, it would take only 2 years to farm all that crypto. One thing to keep in mind, though, is the spill rate of the reservoirs. I'm not sure that those are in play as of now. Your earnings might be less unless you have upgraded reservoirs, because a percentage of it will be spilled out into the surrounding area. That being said, I am so excited for the farming. I wish you luck on your farming journeys as well. Thank you so much for making it all the way to the end of this video. If you found this educational, helpful, or entertaining, please subscribe to my channel. I will see you in the next video.